हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम दीपा। वेलकम टू माय चैनल दीपा डायरीज। टुडे आई एम हियर टू एक्सप्लेन माय डाइट एंड वेट लॉस जर्नी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू इंट्रोड्यूस माय सेल्फ। आई एम अ सर्टिफाइड होम्योपैथी डॉक्टर एंड अ ट्रेन्ड क्लासिकल डांसर एंड अ मदर ऑफ ट्वींस। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कमिंग टू माय वेट लॉस जर्नी, आई वांट टू टेल अबाउट थ्री पॉइंट्स: व्हाई, हाउ एंड व्हाट। मीन्स व्हाई डिड आई वांट टू lose my weight, how did I lose my weight, and what did help me and motivate me to lose my weight. For this we should have a right motivation, right direction and right dedication. Yes, you should have a lot of dedication for anything in life, you know that. So first I want to tell you that before losing my weight I never felt that I was fat. Seriously, whenever I used to look in the mirror, I used to look very pretty. But I didn't lose my weight just for looks. There is a big reason behind it. Yes, there is a reason behind it. I could notice whenever I walked a bit fast, there was a shortness of breath. As a doctor myself, I clearly noticed which is not normal, as it's happening repeatedly. I know it's purely because of my body weight, as I don't have any other health issues. Doctor, I thought that I have to change my lifestyle. Yes, everyone will get that day. That day, yes. So, the same time, there was a coincidence that some of my friends made a WhatsApp diet group. The main motive of that group was, we have to stick to your diet plan, exercise, and you have to update whole day routine, daily routine, each day on the group. And so I decided, okay, this is the time now I have to start my diet. Yes. So first day I checked my weight. It was 84 kilos. Yes, I was 84 kilos on the first day of my diet. So I started a no carbs diet. I used to do protein diet, complete protein diet. No carb means zero. Zero rice, zero roti. Anything, no carbs, only proteins I used to eat. And the same time, one of my friend, she also started a paleo diet. You know about paleo. Paleo is a protein diet, but I didn't follow exactly that diet what they say. I followed my diet, and I want to mention you here that everyone should have their own diet plan. Means my diet plan. It's like that, everyone's, because you know, never know that how your body reacts, how your body accepts the diet, how your body responds. So you need to check that. So same thing I did. I used to try trial and error method, you know. I used to try everything and I used to check, okay, this is okay for me. Okay, this, okay, for this, my stomach is accepting it. Okay, because, you know, in dieting, your stomach becomes very fragile. So you need to customize to the diet plan and new lifestyle, you know, like that. So the same way I started doing that. So here comes my diet plan per day. In the breakfast, I used to eat Weight Watchers muesli. You know, Weight Watchers. We used to get it with milk. That muesli, it's zero sugar and low carbs with dry fruits and nuts. Yes. And in lunch and dinner, I used to make sometimes two boiled eggs with veggie sauté. Or I used to replace eggs with chicken. In chicken, I used to eat only chicken breast with veg sauté. And I want to mention you here that while you're dieting, you must eat 100 to 150 grams of chicken per meal. But I couldn't do that because it was too much for me. So what I did, I divided 150 grams of chicken into two portions. So I used to take one portion in the lunch and one portion in the dinner. Sometimes I used to skip my dinner to replace with some salads, some fruits like watermelon, not so like highly sugar fruits. Like that, my daily routine used to go. But you know, first 2 weeks I reduced 1 kilo. Then I was so happy, so much happy, like it was a positive sign for me. Yes, now I can do it. It's a big motivation for me. And I did same I did follow the same diet for a couple of days, but after some days I could feel craving for junk and everything, and you know I have a sweet tooth, so I couldn't resist the sweets. But what did I did to replace my sweet? I used to eat black chocolate. Yes, I know black chocolate is not sweet, I know, but still I used to feel that I'm eating some sweet. Yes, and in the snack times, evenings, when like in the breaks, when I used to feel hungry, I replace it with walnuts. You all know that warm water is a natural detoxifying drink. I always used to drink minimum 3 to 4 liters per day, and green tea I always used to drink 2 cups per day before or after each meal. My friend bought me organic kefir, you know, it's a natural probiotic. In dieting, probiotics are very, very, very important, because your stomach need to customize for the new lifestyle, new food and everything. So you need a lot of probiotic. That's also natural probiotics. So I used to ferment that kefir in the house. Yes, weekend is no diet day. That doesn't mean no diet, you can eat everything. No, you can cheat. Cheat means I used to eat carbs. I added carbs in the weekends. Not rice or roti. I ate quinoa and wheat rava, dalia. I replaced rice and roti with quinoa and dalia. That I reduced to 2 to 3 kgs per month. It was going so well. But after 8 kgs, it was very tough for me. Till 8 kgs, I think after my post-pregnancy weight, I think I had a lot of water in my body. First, you know, in dieting, first you lose your water, then it comes to fat, then it comes to the muscle. So when it came to the fat part, it was very tough for me to reduce weight. At last, I get rid of that also. Luckily my body got accustomed, and my fat reduced slowly. And I want to mention a very important thing. When you come to the muscle, in dieting, your muscles get very much relaxed and stretched. Further, we must do exercise to tone up your muscle. Especially, we have to do weights, but I didn't like weights. So I replaced exercise with Zumba and gym. Yeah. Coming to the point, what did motivate yourself? Very, very important point in dieting is self-motivation. My biggest motivation is I used to take pictures every day. Every day I used to stand in front of mirror, look at yourself, take pictures and compare each picture from your before picture. You cannot imagine such a wonderful feeling. If you see your before and after pictures, you will be in cloud nine. I swear, that feeling is magnificent. Seriously, lovely. I felt like that. I still remember one of my friends, she told me that while you're dieting, you have to take one size less than your actual size. The same thing I did. I don't imagine that within 2 weeks, you are going to fit in that dress. 100% it's true. Never ever skip parties or stop going to parties while dieting. I never ever did. I have to go. I want to go. I did go because I want to test my motivation and my strength. First, it was very difficult, but slowly got useful to that. So I never ever skipped any party. Because I motivated myself in so many times, self-motivated myself. Coming on like that, within 6 months, I reduced 15 kilos and my weight was 69 kilos at the end of the 6th month, starting of 7th month. My target was 65 kgs, but I have to stop my dieting at that point because, you know, in my body, I was losing weight more on my upper part of the body, like in the neck and the shoulder levels. I was emaciating, you know. I used to look very thin and very weak. So I thought, okay, I'll stop here dieting and I'll start maintaining it. So I stopped at 69 kilos. Thankfully, God's grace and with my efforts, I still maintain my weight from past 3+ years. Yes. And how did I maintain everything? I'm going to tell you in my upcoming videos. Friends, here I want to tell you one thing. I went to my family physician to check with my blood reports whether we had any deficiencies while doing dieting, because it's very common to have a deficiencies in the long run, not in the starting, like vitamin D, B12, like some deficiencies, but a deficiency with vitamin D. So I took a vitamin D supplements. So it's done. I made some healthy drinks like vegetable juices. That also I'm going to tell you in an upcoming video. So here comes to the end of my story. So to succeed in my mission, all my family and friends, they help a lot. Hopefully my journey will help you in the weight loss mission. Friends, in my upcoming videos, I'm going to share all my diet recipes and some more tips and how did I maintain my weight in 3+ years, the same way. I'm going to tell you all everything. So please keep watching my channel and don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell button. So thanks for watching, friends. Love you all. Bye.